You cannot change what the people of Kabuchai have purposed in their mind to go to do in a police, in a polling center. These people, you know, let me tell you, they have tried for a very long time and their time has come to an end. You know.
If you are talking in like Siberia, the police.
No, we are waiting. We are told our colleagues to proceed.
Yes, to proceed, and don't worry, we'll sort this one out.
We'll sort this one out.
Yeah, we are just political prisoners.
The personal assistant was Senator Wahaban. You are going to supervise our arrest. We thought the county commander. We thought the county commander is more senior than a mere peer of a regional or a reject of a political reject. So you guys what you?
Muna hisi muna kanda mizo pande wenu.
Wasabaku yoni ni siasa. Hakuna kitu yote tu hatujafanya makosa. Si magari yetu yako hapa.
Nani mnamshutumu katika kitendo kama hicho?
No, serikali inatumika vibaya na wanatumia wenzetu maafisa wa polisi ambao hawana makosa. Ni pressure tu kutoka huko juu wanataka tuonekane wametushika sisi. Na hii ni kugandamiza na kuharibu ile haki zetu za kidemokrasia na kisiasa. Na wale wanakaa huko Nairobi wajue siku zao zinahesabika.
I'll tell you very quickly that we did not do anything. And I'll be very straightforward. We have just finished a press conference with you where our candidate, UDA candidate Kakai, had voted in his polling station and we were driving out of the polling station. There was a blockade and immediately they blocked all the vehicles. They didn't care who was inside except the drivers. All of us were roughed up and placed in the police vehicle. There was nothing. And up to this point, I don't know why I am in this polling station. The same incident that I saw in somewhere. It is meant to intimidate voters, not to turn out, at the same time to intimidate leaders so that they don't go around looking at places where possible rigging might happen. So as we told our guys, stay behind, we will sort this out.
So you suspect that from the polling station they were waylaying you?
Of course.
Yeah,
that is why they knew. In fact, they knew us by name.
By
the time you know me as Koyaj and I'm in Mumias, how do you know me as Koyaj?
And if you want to know the truth, the same has happened in Elsgate, the same has happened in Nakuru, they are targeting UDA.
Even in Kisi, they have arrested our
partners. As we're coming here, you can tell from the radio calls, there is a communication that the next person to be arrested is Waluke and HS. So, I mean, you will see that. It will unfold at the end of
so
the day.
So it was already exactly premeditated arrest, because by the time we were there, it was already premeditated arrest, because they knew who we were. Where you are going, we had been waylaid because they were the first blockade of police officers, then the second one to ensure that we pass that route. And the person who was supervising our arrest, who came to our windows, was a PA of area senator who was saying, huyu ndio mheshimiwa senator, huyu ndio mheshimiwa Barasa, huyu. So we are wondering, is the county commander more senior or the PA more senior?
And, even to make the matter worse.
Wait.
be very straightforward. We have just finished a press conference with you where our candidate, UDA candidate Kakai, had voted in his polling station, and we were driving out of the polling station. There was a blockade, and immediately they blocked all the vehicles. They didn't care who was inside except the drivers. All of us were roughed up and placed in the police vehicle. There was nothing. And up to this point, I don't know why I am in this polling station. The same time incident that I saw in somebody. It is meant to intimidate voters not to turn out, at the same time to intimidate leaders so that they don't go around looking at places where possible rigging might happen.